If you could know the grayness of a day when seen through other eyes. The place of comedy fills up a lot of channels because it needs to. Being able to laugh at things that are unacceptable because they are overblown and ridiculous, or perhaps just because they're important to someone else. The basis, the root of comedy, is cruel sometimes. And it's always been that way for as long as we've been thinking. Seeing the caveman slip and fall, hurting himself, doing something dumb which causes pain. Even if they're a friend, even if you care about them, sometimes you just laugh. Because life has taught us to have that cruel streak as a coping mechanism. How do I cope with stress? Sometimes I'll retreat. I really like black humor as a way of coping with stress. And the worst stuff I always keep inside. So if I show something that's inappropriate or lewd or offensive or dark, it's just steam, you know. The kettle is below. I like being able to connect on that wavelength. Because if you don't know it, and you're just a happy pumpkin rolling along, I have a harder time relating to you. And the closer you get, the more embroiled you tend to be, the deeper stuff affects you that really shouldn't go too deep at all. So yeah, I was having my cigarette at the end of the day when the light is seriously diminished. I'm thinking. The things that cause us to have turmoil, especially the ones that come from totally other factors, unrelated to us, connected by loose strings of friendship, they can be every bit as important and every bit as real as stuff that affects us. And sometimes, depending on the type of person we are, more so because we don't put ourselves first. And it's humbling not to put yourself first. I can tell you that firsthand. For a long time, I have not put myself first. And I don't think I want to make a habit of it, but I'm willing to do it every now and then. And that's all you really need. That's the minimum. And I'm really good at doing just the minimum. That's what my old teachers used to tell me. Always trying to get me to do more. Well, I learned a thing or two, I think. Because the minimum frees you up, you know? The minimum lets you focus your attention on other things. You've satisfied the basic requirements. And getting wrapped up, I don't know. There's the potential that it just won't be appreciated. It's diminishing returns on the effort that you put in. It's like today. I was involved in a blog for hours. Going back, checking, adding little things. I could have been watching a football game. I haven't seen the whole football game this season. Oh, well. I don't regret the time that I spent doing that. But perhaps I made the mistake of hoping to have a greater personal reward from whatever the hell it was that I was doing, when it was really just killing the time. And so many days we get wrapped up in ways to kill the time. So I admit I've got to find some better ways to kill the time. What's going on here in Vloggerheads? 9 hours passing sometimes before a video comes up. And then when it does, it's not from a person I necessarily recognize very well. Oh well. What can you do? Splinter factions, right? Breaking off, doing their own thing. Well, that's healthy. It's normal. Everybody singing Hallelujah in the same boat as it sinks. Not that I'm comparing Vloggerheads to a sinking boat at all. But just the image. The sheep mentality Dan was talking about in an earlier vlog. Yeah, that. So, making some bold decisions and choices. Stuff that will seem bold right now, when you look back at it, you'll say, huh, I hedged my bets there. It's just a matter of acclimating, right, to decisions. It seems unusual to us now because we're not used to it, so we place it in a more extreme category. But as time passes, it's relatively mild, easier to deal with, look back on, and say, ah, wasn't that extreme. Alright. This makes no sense. It might be one of the many that I just won't post, delete, whatever. But yeah. I guess the point was to do a blog that wasn't, to do a vlog that wasn't a tirade, that wasn't angry, that wasn't chewing on somebody, ragging them out, making fun of them, or any of that stuff. Just to try to relate where I am today. Or at least a little pinch of a taste. Overall, I'm good. The diet's going well. Prospects are going well. I have no complaints. So, it comes down to better use of time, more rewarding use. Yeah. Okay. Components of time. When you look at it rationally, when you try to line them up, the jigsaw pieces of those puzzles, you're looking at many puzzles and you're trying to fit them together from the same pile. Yeah, that's what it's like sometimes. You get a little head that belongs to another body, but you've jammed it into somebody else. Yeah.